three. Durant stripped away by Matthews. Blazers break out three on three. Batum behind the back tried to pack it, and it was blocked. Westbrook then has it stripped away, and a foul is called.
Boy, you mean Nick didn't get... I have to look at the replay before I say anything.
It looked like a spectacular block. That was a pretty good move there. I mean, he was going to throw this down, and Ibaka with a terrific block.
Let's take a long look at all sides. Yeah.
Oh, that's a great block.
Yeah, yeah. I have to say,